Random intro. Hey guys, welcome back to another episode. My name is Mobby. We are back with more Skyrim the Epic Mod Pack Season 1. I don't know when I'm going to end this first season, because there's a lot to explore, but let's just say whenever I make a new character, it'll be a new season. How about that? So, let's continue. We are on our way to Right Run, as we have seen. The world is crazy. Enemies everywhere. I actually did crash last time, but we saved about 2 minutes or so before. So we'll continue from here. If it crashes again, then crap. Then I'll know it's around this area. So let's figure it out. So this is right before we fought that mud crab. So let's fight the mud crab again and wreck it. Maybe the mud crab broke the game. I don't know. Okay. So I know they were here in the mud crabs. There he is. Wait, where's the large one? It was just a tiny one here. Large mud crab, where are you at? He's not here. All right. Yeah, I don't know where the large one is. Look at this. It smells so cool. Okay. I'm going up to whatever this area is. Wish me luck. I don't know what's in here. My inventory is packed, but I want to check this out before going to Iron. There's a bridge here. Okay. I'm about to enter a new area. Welcome to... What was that? Oh crap, my dog died. This is the Pillar of Disarming. Look at those. Whoa. Are those enemies? He's hovering above me. I'm scared. Hi, bird. That's weird. All right, I'm going in. Oh, there's dogs. Bandits? Hold on. Pssst. Let's go. Woo-hoo. Wow, wow, wow. There's a house here, man. Whitewater Falls. This is a house. Oh, shh. I got you, buddy. Wait, I don't want to contract any diseases here. Dude, there's like a forge here. There's a lot of cool stuff. I wonder if you can make this your house. All right. I'll save you, man. I'll save you. I got you. All right. Let's go ahead and grab my Imperial Sword. I love quick switching off my weapons, but the only bad thing is it takes a while to get the weapon out, you know? So you can't just switch like as soon as you can. And my dog died again. And block, you know what I mean? Who is this guy? This is Casper. Casper, the friendly ghost, the friendliest ghost, you know? How many of you actually know who Casper is? I'm pretty sure like children who were born in the 2000s probably never ever heard of Casper. Oh man, I remember watching the show, the movie. You're carrying too much. I'm carrying a pelt. All right, I'm about to drop that pelt I just picked up. Or I can drop the wine. I'll drop the wine. And I'll drop one leg of goat. Actually, just the mead. Okay, I can't pick up anything else. Let's just finish off whatever this dog was. Well, yeah, I'm not sure if I'll be carrying a shield on me. Maybe I will, because it's just another iron that you can enchant. Woo! Good shit, man. I got him. Bwah! Oops. Whoa. Damn, this dog's AI is insane. Finish it. Boom! You call. This is the Pillar of Despair. Feels bad, man. Alright, I just saved you. Let me quick save. I just saved you. You should reward me. Give me your house. Oh, this is it? What the hell is this? Activate the Pillar of Disarming? Excuse me? You do not have this shout fully unlocked. The shout fully unlocked? We have to come back here. That's cool. Apparently you upgrade something here. I don't know. That's insane. All right, what's up, bro? Can we talk? Sorry to intrude. I'm in the market for a house. Is this one for sale? I would love to live here. You're in luck. Legion fella hired me to build this place, but he won't be needing it after all. Cool. I can buy this. Is there anything wrong with the house?
No, not at all. He was killed at Helgen by a dragon of all things.
Dragons aren't real. Materials and land were paid for, but he still owed me. Dude, I want this house. How much is he selling it for?
The widow was asking 8,000 since it's so close to two towns.
This is our goal. We're going to buy a house. All right. I'll take it.
Well, I'm sure the widow would thank you.
Wait, I don't have money.
Here's the key. I've just got a few more things.
Are you serious?
And then I'll be on my way.
I don't have the money. Does the home come? I what? Does the home come with furnishing? This is modded for sure. Did I just like 200 gold removed? All right, well, I lost all my money. Looks like we purchased the house for 200 bucks. I need to furnish the house. Looks like I at least have to pay for everything. Furnished living room, enchanting display, trophies, kitchen, bedroom, downstairs, another exit, smithing. Oh my god, dude, this is our goal. All right, Casper, welcome. Did you build a house alone?
My son Avis helped quite a bit before it went up.
This is cool. We now have a goal, a modded goal, to fix up the house as much as I can. Okay. Good shit. What did you do before this? You think he could be a partner? I actually wouldn't want him to, because he might die, and I need him to furnish my stuff. So I gotta be careful. Don't let him die. What brought you up here? So, keep this guy safe. I think he chills around here. I hope he does. You still have contacts in the Fighters Guild. Damn. All right, Casper. Thank you. I will be in touch. Hopefully you don't disappear. And welcome to my new house. It's mine now. This is pretty cool. There's a statue out here. Dragon's Tongue. And the Shrine of Talos, as well as this thing. Activate the Shrine Talos. All diseases cured. Blessing of Talos is activated. Okay, this is cool. I have something at my house to get rid of this stuff. So Blessing of Talos, fortify shouts. Time between shouts is reduced. We don't even know. So let's get our shouts so we can able to, you know, do like the quick vanilla stuff so we are able to learn shouts, and then we will do all of this modded stuff. So let's take a peek around here before looking around. It's really rainy out here, so let's sleep until next morning. I have a bedroll outside my house. Really excited we found this place, and I decided to check it out. I thought it was going to be some sort of dungeon. Speaking of dungeon, remember that there is that one thing right in front of my house, a little bit north. It's not on a map, but we know it's there. Just follow the river. Something new. So, what's the best way to make money? After we finish our shouts, I will show you. There's something called a notice board that I added into the game that I wanted to show you guys. Here's a forge here we can activate. Look, I'm gonna look at some stuff I can make here. Iron. You can make a lot of cool things. God dang, so much iron stuff. Studded. Jewelry. You can make clamps. You can make earrings for yourself. That's right, you can use all this stuff. Look at that. Bonehawk amulet. So it all just looked cute. You gotta make building materials as well. Hinges, nails, auxiliary, armors. Oh, look at these shields. And the miscellaneous. We can make a knapsack padding. Sailor outfits. Ooh, look at that armor. Dude, this is great. Oh, look at that. Shell bug helmet. Sligonder chitin armor. There is some sort of like, you can see that there's text underneath it. I can't freaking read that. Woodcutter's axes. All right. I mean, we're here at the forge. We can, you know, change everything up. Let's just look around. This is my house now. Wood stuff, tankard, hammer buckets. I'm going to test leaving something out here because maybe I want to, what's the word I'm looking for? I want to spice the place up. So let's leave a bottle here. We'll leave it out here for a couple days and we'll see if it disappears. We'll leave two items, actually. Because if I can, you know, make everything look cool out here, I will. Let's drop the hunting bow here. Okay, I'm going to leave this right here on my bed so I don't remember. So I don't forget. Okay, so we have a Nord bottle. And we have, what was another one? Nord mead and a hunting bow. So if it stays there, then wonderful. Here is a cooking pot. Perfect. Let's cook our stuff. Food. What can I cook? Make Horker Lorf using salt pile and Horker leaf. Oh, looks like we need a ton of salt then, huh? Good. I'm so glad I held on to my stuff here. Ooh. Man, we need more than that. Mammoth steak. You can make salt pile by getting 3 rock salts. War paint ointment. I don't know what that does. Okay, cool. A lot of food. Whew, okay, we have a cooking pot out here. We have... Am I full? My weight is too full. Dude, did the food I just craft... Like, oh my god. Alright, these are all weight zero, so who cares about that? Like, what the heck did I just care... Okay, let's get rid of the shield here. Look at that. We got lots of death bell. This place is sweet. There's a lot of stuff here. Cooking pot. Nice little outpost look here. Cool tree. I like that a lot. Look at that. I'm looking over the towns. So it's between Helgen and Whiterun. What else we got here? There's a bottle of empty spiced wine. So this is white water chalet. Let's look at the outside before heading in. Let's see if there's any hidden areas. Maybe there's a dungeon. Like a house dungeon. Oh, look at those birds. Oh, he just landed on top of there. Can I jump on there? You can't jump and run. That's the one fault in this game. You can't jump and run. There is a mod that adds it, so you're able to jump and run. But I just don't have it right now. Leak added. Okay. Oh, yeah, a lot of good stuff outside the house. Right outside the... Juniper? Right outside the house. A lot of good stuff here. Juniper tree. Okay, let's go in. Is that a leak? All right, welcome to my wonderful abode, everybody. This is the Moblin pad, and here comes the crash. It's gonna happen. The quick save, watch. Okay. Now, remember, it's not furnished, so... I don't know. It's probably empty. Ish. It's a little empty, yeah. But it looks a lot bigger and better than the White Run house, and I like this a lot. So this is cool. What's that? Bear claws. Hawk feathers. Who dropped this crap here? Let me take a torch out. It's that dark that I have to wear a torch. Let's take a peek at my house. Yeah, a lot of boxes here. Is there any hidden areas? Ooh, this place is huge. Bucket, broom, more sawdust. Damn. Yeah, I wonder if I can have like a family live here later. Come on, there has to be some secrets, dude. I seriously doubt there will be any enemies, though. Okay, chairs, broom, door. There's my bed. There's a bucket. Okay, looks good. Look at that. There's a fireplace down here. This is a very, very nice house, man. This is so cool. Like if there was like 100% zero amount of danger, I would like to live here. Like, it's so cool. And, of course, Wi-Fi. And power, of course. So, downstairs, there's a bed. Let's see what's over here. Ooh, this is going to be interesting to see, like, what this all turns into once I actually furnish the house. There's a search sack. Sack of flour restores a point of health. Flower sacks. So, whoever made this mod, wonderful. This house is amazing. You know, it's a lot bigger than the outside. That's it, huh? Upstairs, I thought there would be more, but not much. Cool. Okay. I'll come back here. Let's take a little trip to Whiterun. Let's go sell everything we got. And let's go learn our shouts. Okay. Like I said, if all this stuff stays here, I can furnish the outside so it looks sweet. Okay. Let's go. There is wood chopping block. I can use it here to get wood. That's pretty cool. Butterfly in the sky. I can get twashes. I need to put some stuff away. So here's a barrel. How do I change? Oh my god. I'm trying to change it so I can select. Okay, let's put stuff away that I'm going to be picking up later. Potions, enchanted items. I'll sell that. I think we'll keep all of this with us. The scrolls, they're a little, they can be heavy. And you know what? I'm not sure if this will save here either. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to store the stuff, and then we'll check later after, like I said, a couple days. If it's still there, we can use that as a really nice, you know, thing. I can sleep here. It's just really quick and easy. So let's go. How did this move there? I think I must have pushed it. Okay, don't die. I need you later. It's a white run. And we'll be quick traveling later. But right now we gotta run because we don't have it unlocked. This is so cool. I love it. What's this place called? What's this place called on the map? So it's called a, not the pillar. This is a Whitewater Falls. This is our new home. So cool, man. I'm a homeowner, everybody. I didn't pay $8,000 at all. Which, there's a flaw. I would have loved to, you know, go through the trials and tribulations of earning the 8,000 for it, but it's still a lot of money, you know, to furnish it if you think about it, so it's okay. I mean, it's not my fault. I just pressed okay to see if it worked, and it did. All right. To Whiterun. I wonder if we're going to fight any more people along the way. I'm just going to make a beeline straight towards it. Okay, so sell stuff, and then go straight. Well, look around town, you know, first of all, and see what has changed. So if you've played Skyrim before, then you know there should not be anything on the bridge, but look. The bridge is a lot more fancy. There are lanterns all over the place. We have a random guy running. Okay. Let's see what we got here. Are we fighting this guy? No. No. What's up, bro? This is Murdoch.
Yes.
Murdoch. Okay. Something over here. Bandit mage. Wrecked. I can't pick up too much stuff. Orcish arrow. Minor magicka potion. That's sweet. What is it fighting? Oh. It's a wolf here. These things are everywhere. Bandit trained wolf. Oh, that bandit died and that was his wolf? Sorry to hear that. All right, run away, whatever. Hello, are you okay? Odessa? I can't even talk to Odessa. She's like scared. You okay?
oh my God, it's so scary.
All right, let's go. As long as the wolf doesn't chase after me, I'll leave it alone. Okay, let me turn my fan on. Na 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 na. Gonna be quick traveling a lot to my house. Well, you know, every once in a while. Cause like, what do I really need to store at the house? If I was a thief, I could put stuff in there until I'm able to sell it all and fence it. But as of right now, what do I want to leave in the house? Everything that I pick up, it's gonna be mostly selling. And if I don't know. I don't even know what. Maybe I'll make some sort of collection of some sort. Who knows? Anyway, welcome to Right Run. And it's going to look a lot crazier, I'll tell you that. It's going to look so different than what you've ever seen. Talk to the Gesture. That's one of the vanilla quests. Yeah, well, that quest is boring as balls. I always do it, but it's boring. You just talk to a Gesture and you talk to a farmer back and forth. It's like, hey, this guy's in trouble. And he's not trouble. He's trouble. Okay. We have so much stuff here. This is great. Hello.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver.
Deliver? My hands. Gimme. Let's see. All right. Norbert Lella's doom. Read Herbert Lella's note. Okay, I'm interested. Herbert Lella's note. Traveler, please meet me at the old Whiterun sewers. I have to speak to you urgently. The sewers. Okay. Actually, I will do all this quest later. Remember? I want to get my shouts first just in case I come across, you know, the shouts to unlock. We will do the and to unlock dragons. Because dragons, I don't think they're unlocked right now. I'm pretty sure you have to start the quest. Yeah, so we will do that. And we'll see if anything else changes. Whiterun is loading. Okay. Welcome to Whiterun. This is nothing like you've ever seen before. This is new. There's people running all over the place. There are lots of new, you know, additions to really spruce up the town. Because, let's be honest, it looked kind of shitty. Look at it, man. Look at that. Was this ever here? No. This is a gate. There's a gate and a lot of cool things here. Yeah, I remember this thing used to be empty as balls. Now there's cool stuff. Oh, there's an overhang. This is so cool.
We'll pay whatever it takes.
Like, this thing wasn't here before. There's tons of people. Excuse me? Are you blind? Yeah, but yes, but you must stop them. Go to the merchant. We have another NPC just randomly going up to us. Started beyond reach. So a blind lady just went up to me. Okay, we have another guy coming up to me. But we already have enough problems as it is. Okay. Hey, interesting. Oh, look, we have a barrel just hanging here. La 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 la. Na 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 na. This is the house I usually buy the Breeze Home, but we have our new modded house, which doesn't look to be crazy OP, so I will hold on to it. Look, see, so many people are just hanging around, man. Okay.
Make it quick.
Let's sell some things. Hello, John Battleborn. Quick save. Every once in a while, man. Like, very often, because sometimes you never know when it's going to crash. You really don't. Oh, my good friend. Bellathor. Let's sell some stuff, man. We're going to make a shit ton of bank here. Actually, it only has 700 bucks. All right. Let's sell some weapons. Value is zero for the arrows. Actually, we're not using bows at all, so let's just get rid of it to save inventory space here. Ooh, swords. Let's see. Orcish arrows. I think I will hold on to the Staff of Flames. It's like... It'll help me in a tough spot. And you know what? Maybe these are going to be some things I leave at home, you know? Because I do want Conjuration. And Conjuration will fill up crystals, and crystal will fill up stabs. So maybe I'll use it, huh? Look at that, 900 bucks, dude. Are you serious? I'm gonna make like 900 bucks just by selling arrows? No, I'll hold on to that. That's OP, dude. Steel War Axe, Woodcutter's Axe. Let's see. Let's just sell. Wait, wasn't I wearing that? Oh, what am I wearing? Hold on. Let's just do like the most heavy stuff for now. Because it looks like this guy doesn't have a lot of money on him. Enchantress potion here. Actually, I could probably sell stuff. Oops, sorry. I could probably sell stuff to the armor and stuff like that. Yeah, there's a lot of things I can just head to and sell. Book of Bandits. Genize options. The note. Reborn. Rislav of the Righteous. Scroll of Paper. To the Dragonborn. That's for me. Vivid Weather. Okay, I should sell stuff, huh? Na 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 na. Weak potion, potion of strength, minor magicas, whatever. Poison items are stronger. Yeah, we're gonna make so much bank here. Hide armor, imperial armor. Okay, so just the heavy stuff for now, just in case I can't get rid of everything. Okay, ranger hood. Ooh, that's actually pretty cool. Okay, what else is heavy? Studded Stormcloak. Don't need it. I'll hold on to the rings. Speed has increased. That's good. But yeah, what the heck am I wearing if I'm not wearing the mage robes? Am I naked? Hold on. I'm naked. Know what I'm saying? Okay. Yeah, wear the robes, man. Wear the robes, dog. Wear the robes. How did I accidentally unequip it? All right. So I'll hold on to that. Let's see. So get rid of this. And frost resistance. Nope. Oh, he's poor. He is poor. Okay. Thanks, buddy. Let's go sell the rest to. Oh, sell what I can. Because he sells anything. In general, you know, people sell whatever. Wow, that's pretty funny. I was still talking to him, so he came out here. He was walking back in. Okay. Let's go to the armor. Can I steal some stuff from here? Search knapsack. Get wrecked, bro. Ancient Crayolas. Mail and surcoat. Ooh, that looks great. That's actually armor. Get wrecked. You know, I feel bad stealing this stuff, but whatever. What's up, courier? Oh, that's the guy I talked to, isn't it? So if I put that armor on, well, I could put on the Ancient Crayolas. I don't think you can see it on me because I'm wearing the hood, but... I don't know. I don't think you can see it under the hood. Let's take off the helmet really quick. You like my hair? Look, you can see the earrings. That's cool. So let's see here. So if I wear this, I get rid of the black mage robes, but you know, I get the armor, which is nice. Yeah, you know what? I'm going like half fighting, half conjure, right? I'm going necromancy. So yeah, I'll wear this. This is cool. I probably will probably want to probably. No, it's the strongest armor thing I have here. It's cool. I like it. I got stuff to sell, lady. I don't claim to be the best. That would be up for sale. Blades, helmets, pretty much anything you see for needs. Bang, bang, bang. You should probably look where you're shooting. Okay, get rid of this. That's all she purchases, and I will turn the rest of this stuff into the leather, I guess. I could sell the steel arrows, which I will. That's a 900 bucks, dude. Good swing. Good swing of money. All right, tanning rack. Let's do it. All right, let's get the hides out here. Let's see. Do I want to do anything but hide, though? Look, you can make a lot of cool things here. You make leather. Let's make leather. All leather I can. Okay, you can make armors. Oh, bandoliers. I want to craft bandoliers. You can see here it increases your capacity to carry stuff, and all you got to do is... You really got to get a lot here. Look. Assorted leather strips. Ooh, okay, I have enough leather. Actually, yeah, it requires 4 leather. Okay, I need 1 leather strips. Let's craft leather strip. Leather strips? Now I can craft it, right? Yeah, okay, let's go to the front right. Increase carrying capacity. So, front right. Ooh, cool, look at that. That's great. So, my carry capacity just got increased. Is it OP? Probably. Boom. Yeah, look at that. There, it's front. It's right there in my side. I can carry a lot more. I did not mention mother or your father. Actually, I do not care. Okay. That's everything. I can't sell any more things to these guys. Actually, what do I need to sell, if anything? Just the cloaks. Like I said, I sold most of the heavy stuff. Most of it. Okay. Let's go enchant some stuff and do some things like that. So this is the, let me grab the, can I harvest this? Hanging moss here. I want to make potions, you know. Anything to increase our level. These things are everywhere. Whoa, of course there would be some stuff out here, the cauldron. It's a nice area here. So this is what I was talking about. So much stuff here. This is the notice board. You check here for available quest and you just do it and you get stuff. It's really cool. You don't have to just be like, oh, you got work for me. You know, over there in the castle, whatever it's called. You just do all this and then it's like an MMO pretty much. You just do this and then the messages. Okay, before we start our quest, let's craft potions and level up. Because I'm damn like that. Alright. Okay, so I'm going to save. One thing, you know, one little tip to increase your stuff here. If you don't, if everything is unknown here, try it once. And then you obtain the first knowledge there and you get some sort of benefit. But it's okay, I won't do that right now. Let's do it. Okay, ingredients. This is going to take a while. I don't know what I don't want to be using here. Probably the danger hearts because they're really, really expensive. Anything that's crazy expensive that you might need, like troll fat, and absolutely not going to use the glow dust because I think they're used for some quests later on. Okay, this and bear claws. Potion filled. Ooh, created poison of damage magicka regen. It's not the greatest. Bone meal. Ooh, fortify conjuration. Now that's awesome. That's really good. This damages the target's stamina by 13. So what, my stamina? I don't even know. Alright, just gotta do what I got here. Not the danger heart. I like how when you click it, it darkens it so you know it's not working. Ectoplasm, hold on to that. Falmer ear. Frost mirum. Are you serious? Come on, hanging moss. There you go. Damage magicka regen again. Hawk feathers. And juniper berries. The blue mountain one seems to be the most, you know, the easiest one out here. There we go. Let's see. Lavender. Ooh, fortify conjuration again. Long duration lasts long. I can make like a bunch. I will craft a bunch here. This is like good money as well. Moon sugar. Okay. Mud crab chitin, lavender and nightshade, nothing. Nightshade and purple and red flowers. Are you serious? Ooh, there you go. So much stuff here. Screw it, I'll just use this. Fortify magicka. Magicka increased by 18. Interesting. I will find a useful one though, like a really useful one. Right now it's just wait, I could use like 3 at once? Did I just craft 3 using? I guess. All right, this is good for me. Yeah, that's one way to level up. Chitin. Oh, restore stamina. That's useful. Mud crab and purple mountain flowers. I'm gonna make a bunch of these, and we'll use it when I can. Nightshade, lavender, purple. Potion failed. Hanging moss. Dragon's tongue. Purple flower, ectoplasm. Okay, I think we're good. I don't want to use too much of the rest of this. Almost done. Okay. Dang. Let's sell this stuff. And I'm going to end it here, though. If you guys enjoyed, leave a like. It helps so much. If you have not already, hit that subscribe button. I upload a lot of daily videos. We got a house. We're making money. I'm going to go start the quest and buy some books. Some magical items from the mage up there. We'll see what happens. So thank you for being here. I'll see you guys next time.